Hey guys, this is Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, and yeah, I did skip the beginning two levels because they were kind of boring and I didn't know if I wanted to upload this or not, but this is actually kind of fun and I enjoyed playing this, so yeah, let's see how this goes. Start from this mission. I don't really, the first ones are kind of, they weren't really fun to me, so I was just kind of testing the game out the first two missions and just making sure that, you know, it was fun. But, yeah, it's actually pretty good once everything picked up. I just didn't think you want to sit through the boring shit. Because if you want to see sitting through the boring shit, you should watch the Borderlands, because I'm still, I'm not even a Sanctuary yet. At least we got to the building, that's fun.
Effective driving, Sergeant.
Stay out of my way, Ethan. Aww. Let's get in here. Take this
robot sassy.
Push that thing back on the asshole it came from. Section's cordoned off.
Emergency airlock's open.
That's our access point.
Look at these goofy ass dudes. Look at these goofy ass run. Come on, guys. So anyway. I got to the first two missions, they were kinda, the first one's actually pretty fun and I thought to upload it, but I kinda forgot. So anyway, I just thought, hey, whatever, start where I am now. Don't really have a good place to start whenever I'm playing anything. Sometimes I like to start from the beginning, sometimes I like to start from the middle. The fun part is, I get the double jump and the wall running, which I didn't have that. Oh, I guess I didn't have to do anything. Just beat Titanfall, so I already know how that works. Kinda like how the guns feel since I got to make my own. They were a little bouncy. I put a long range on it so that I can actually see. Because I noticed the closer I got, like, this is way more cover fire than past few games. I do have a close range gun, and that's my, whatever this one is called. There you go. I got too close. Come on, guys. Come on. Oh my god. Well, are elected for life. Holy shit.
Round four.
So this hacks robots, but I guess they don't have a robot on their team. Well, I can't really call it a team. Oh, never mind. Just, you know, I'll work too. I don't even break open the windows or if that's a story. Time to go cool. Nope, still garbage. Oh, that's your teammate. Might get through this mission and then see what happens. See where it looks going, because it seems like I'm enjoying this a bit, so I might play. Since can't seem to get through the mission. Anyway, this is why I chose this gun to just stay back. I'm trying to change my loadout. Aw, damn. I can't even see the Indian shotgun.
attacking him.
Where? Come on, yeah. Break open that window. That's cute. Ooh. Hip-hop, nice. Damn, let me tell you, Call of Duty's gotten more bullets plenty, man. I remember when I played Modern Warfare 2, they didn't get so much. I guess you can't. 360. Oh shit, that guy's a sniper. I didn't want that grenade again. What a lame sniper. Did he go through the wall? No way, dude. And they'll never know it's me. Blew up the robot time. Wish I had the hacker knife like I do on Titanfall. That'd be fun. Never see me. I'm invisible. Shooting at nothing more to do. I don't really care about the random fact. Hey guys, what's up? What? I'm not doing that. Oh, I guess. I mean, I tried and failed. Ooh. Oh, the boss. You on our side? Buddy. And a hack. And an easy thing done. Oh, cool, I get some from that.
Badass armor.
That boss. Boss.
We need good men, not machines, Captain. Let's get the guard out from under the boot.
Aw, they have me, but...
I'll help you with it.
Mm-hmm. Can just hide in a corner and they can just run to me.
Breas, get on this door.
Aw, my power level. No, it's going down. When that happens, it goes down. Did I lose it? Cool. Oh,
Reyes,
he needed me. I forgot I was Reyes.
Concourse C. Coast Guard's not far.
Alpha, it's a Coast Guard 1. We are in
front of the door.
Contact, run! Steal!
Why do I need a shield? I got a gun. Oh, of course. Who needs the gun? Fuck it. Oh. Ah. I never seen. Your shields are worthless. What are you?
The people are just behind you.
Oh. That's weird. Why are they guarding the front? They just came here and took everybody out.
Over here! We have incoming enemies! Let's go!
Let's move.
Set down! Look, look! Shield down!
Cool. Oh. Oh no. Oh, that's good for the robot. Oh no. I'm like SpongeBob. I need water. I need water. Cool, Ethan. You're bomb as fuck. Even though you have... Sorry, I blamed your people. If only you were to become a Titan. Dude, look at that dude! Oh my heart, tell my wife. Aw. What the fuck is like with games and robots? Like a boy and his dog.
Negative, they need air support.
One step at a time. Let's get the captain a weapon. Where do you keep your ordnance?
Oh,
just up ahead.
God.
Follow me.
Old Bravo. Alpha's on the north side of the hangar. What's your status?
Move your way, actual.
Why would you give me a loadout then?
This is our arsenal. Take anything you need.
Thank you, Guardsman.
Shotguns and LMGs. Right on time.
Captain, these shock grenades are very effective against the bots.
Yeah, keep those away from me, will you, sir?
But
there's an upgrade terminal here too, Captain.
Cool. It's shotguns, I guess.
Shotgun and LMG. Gonna need both, Reyes.
Why do I need an LMG?
Take these shock grenades. You're gonna need them.
I'm good. Let's get moving.
How did I lose all my shit just from flying outside?
Counter assault on the base! Let's get out there and lock it up! Alpha's en route, Bravo! Hold on!
Yeah, get hacked.
Got allied troops in contact up here.
Taking heavy fire!
We're at your six, coming to reinforce.
Nobody's seen that. Ooh, dance party. Just gotta make sure he's dead. You gotta put more bullets in than you needed. I'm gonna go get more ammo. Oh, I went the wrong way, didn't I? Oh. I'm gonna go up and get him myself. Ugly move. Oh no. I died. See? I'm dead. What do I need you for? Boom. It'll be fine. Kick this motherfucker down. Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. Wow, can I turn that off? Seriously? Like, that shit's retarded. Couldn't even tell it was my teammate. You a good guy? Okay.
All stations. Alpha team's moving up.
Boom. I didn't miss. I meant for that to happen. Sorry guys, have to reload up again like one. Oh. One more. Shit, I need to get my gun back.
Cover me. He's firing. I see one. Walk off.
Oh my god, just jump up there, please. Cool, you guys can get him. I'm fine. Fucking really? Okay. Where's my shotgun? Any more you guys?
Good to see you, Marines.
Hey, what's up?
I see Jacks with our names on him. Get that unlocked, Trooper.
Roger, Eddie.
Clearance for launch prep?
I do, ma'am.
Fire us up for send-off.
What's your course of action?
We're gonna board a SETDEF capital ship and take it down. Ground phase of this operation is over, Sergeant. Scars are going airborne. Time to earn your wings.
You got some spine, Captain. My guys, hold this rock. We'll send your expo.
Let's get that elevator moving.
Chick,
what are my loving an elevator.
With us, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Oh. Ooh, it's getting freaky.
Omar, you're with Salter. Ethan, you're up with me.
Say no drill, Captain. Leave the bot. Take a Marine.
I've chosen my team, Sergeant.
Appreciate the confidence, sir.
Oh, okay, Titanfall.
Let's get off the ground.
Turn on the TV, you know, just watch some videos. The game's pretty much an island, but on autopilot.
Roger. Go for launch.
Ugh.
Drive
SETDEF
out of this airspace.
Where are we going? Tally 4, Tally 4. I
remember being shot at by.
Watch the left flank.
Missiles loose.
Watch the right flank.
Drag. Hey, what's up, dude? Weep? Thanks, robot. What a boss. Shit, what's going up? It's fun, man.
All teams, fire on those gunships. Target their weapon systems.
Oh, I only have a certain amount of missiles? You know that. So they just have... What a ride.
Scars, RB for orbital launch.
Copy that. Let's climb. Reyes, we're in position. Holding for you.
Good work, Marines. That transport set will link up a retribution.
Copy that, Star Sergeant. Good luck up there, LT.
Let's go to Mars, dude.
Tigris engages when we're clear. Eyes on. Tigris, we're visual.
Copy visual. Covering fire.
This is pretty fucking cool, dude. Wait, what? Ooh, I love the way they scream. This is fun.
Clear exterior of the bridge, preparing to breach.
Can I grapple? See ya, loser.
Let's go. Staff Sergeant, cover the exit. Ethan, shut down primary weapons.
Aye, sir.
Salt, scope the windows. I'll get the CO's card.
The robot. Oh. Where you at, buddy?
Tigress actual, primary weapons down, moving to secondary.
Roger that.
Down the elevator shaft, go!
Come on, let me run.
Copy. Get it open.
Who are you pushing? Electric.
Go to work, Ethan. Shut down secondary weapons.
Hey, you can go to work. Get a job.
CO's card opens the board, Captain. Patching in now, Captain.
Weapons are locked off. Let's go.
Sir, I found something else.
Looks like enemy warship positions. Can you pull it?
Already downloaded, sir.
Solid. Let's go. Tigress actual weapons are down. Moving to Exville.
Wonder when we're gonna find Pandora. Maybe we can go hunt the vault. Who the fuck is this goon squad? But I can't run. Somebody once told me the world. Shrek memes power my soul. He is love, he is life, and that is why I survive. Haven't you heard of closing the goddamn door?
Come on!
I fucked that up, man. Hey, buddy. Oh shit, 60 seconds, 60 seconds. Oh man.
Tigris, we need birds.
Oh, I thought the ship was gonna explode. Did they need to take out the gravity? Shotgun mode. Yeah.
Hell yeah. Ready, effect on target. Mission accomplished, Tigris. Cigar flight is Oscar Mike.
Strike home is clear. Yeah.
Proceed with tasking outside this AO. No doubt our paths will cross again. All there is to keep the enemy away from home. Fly safe, Captain Reyes.
Thank you, Captain Fair.
Captain Reyes, priority dispatch from the Admiral.
Roger, catch it.
Yes, sir.
So I think this is going to be where I close it, and I'm going to close it with hope we get to see some aliens, that'd be boss.
Understood, sir.
So with that, if that's the last cutscene, it's really the game doesn't want to let me go.
Ethan, accompany Sergeant Omar, assist him with the AAR.
Yes, sir.
I've got it well in there, Captain.
No doubt you do. You've got your orders, Ethan.
Yes, I do, sir.
Okay, well, with this last cutscene, this is where I'm gonna head off, and I'm gonna aim, and I'm gonna end it with Cortana. Stop broadcast. Stop broadcast. Cortana. Stop broadcast. Jesus.